I'm NASA Kennedy's Nicole Dufour, taking you inside KSC. Kennedy scientists watched intently as NASA astronauts aboard the International Space Station started growing red romaine lettuce in space this week. Astronaut Shane Kimbrough initiated the VEGO3 experiment by adding water to the small pouches that were prepped by Kennedy scientists with seeds and fertilizer. VEGO3 is vital to future long-duration space missions for which astronauts must grow their own food. Hundreds of businesses and government exhibitors were on hand at Port Canaveral this week to share ideas, information, and opportunities at the NASA KSC Opportunities Expo 2016. A variety of product and service areas from throughout the nation and across Brevard County were on display, such as computer technology, engineering, and communications. Kennedy Space Center Director Bob Cabana was among the speakers who welcomed visitors and vendors to the event, now in its 26th year. And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.